We've been amazed to discover that the simple fact of having a group of people creating collisions of ideas, collisions of characters, situations, musical background, you know, sociological background, whatever you can imagine that can help enrich the collisions, just voluntarily creating collisions of parameters, of stimuli, is in itself generating a path and generating a profusion.